Thomas Edison.
One gloomy night in Menlo Park, Tom Edison said, gee, it's dark. But then he had a brilliant thought. Electric lights would help a lot. Now others, too, had tried their best to build a bulb that passed the test. And yet their light would never last. The glowing part burned out too fast.
Thomas Edison.
I see,
said Tom.
I must invent a better, stronger filament.
At first he tried some metal wire, which melted, broke, or caught on fire. So next he tested strips of wood, and every single plant he could. He had to char them first, he learned, to make them glow but not get burned.
Thomas Edison.
Grasses, reeds, and weeds galore. He tried 6,000 kinds and more. He had some luck with cotton thread, but then he tried bamboo instead. It filled the room with dazzling rays. What's more, it lasted 50 days. Wow! Now the light bulb's golden glare is seen in houses everywhere. New York and London, France, Brazil. The bulbs keep getting better still.
We like the night.